Kuzusampo, and welcome to the session on the role of media in a democracy. The role of media in a democracy. Traditional news media includes newspapers, news channels, and radio that broadcast news. Social media includes Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, WhatsApp, WeChat, etc. Increasingly, many people turn to social media to read the news and share information. The news media informs the nation or its citizens and ensures transparency and accountability through investigative reporting and thereby provides checks and balances. It provides space for people's concerns, voices, and feedback. Let's look at why news and media literacy is important. In this digital age, we are more connected than ever, and a flood of information bombards us every day. Unlike in the past, where news editors serve as gatekeepers of truths, anybody on social media can be consumers as well as producers of news. This makes it hard to spot fake news. It is easy to confuse other kinds of information for news. Social media is designed to draw us to information that supports our pre-existing beliefs, reinforcing rather than challenging them. News and media literacy has become even more important because it now rests on consumers of information to determine what is true and what is not, and how media shapes our beliefs and values.